here we are back inside again because it's raining outside. Today we have another short scale bass to look at. This is the Danelectro. It is the 58 style long horn in copper burst. We have two lipstick style pickups and we have stack knobs so that each pickup has a volume and tone control. It is a 29.75 inch scale length, or so it says. It looked closer to 30 on my measuring tape. And you have a piece of wood and what it goes over on the bridge, which is kind of interesting. Bolt on neck. And apparently that is pretty much the only piece of wood involved in this thing. So it's really, really light. So if you were looking for an instrument that you could do a really long gig with and your back would be totally fine, this is a good contender. Because of the double horns, big cutaways, so you have really good access to all 24 frets. So let's hear what it sounds like. We'll go through a few different styles. We'll put text up in terms of what the pickup configurations are at the time and where the tone knobs are, so you can hear some of the different variations. Thank you. In terms of ease of playing, this thing plays really nicely. it's interesting because it weighs so little. Sometimes it feels like you're not necessarily connecting with it. It definitely has this whole like Art Deco 50s vibe to it, that if that's your thing, this could be a really cool option. Yeah. The big thing is with any of these basses or any other instruments, you can watch the videos about them, see what other people think about them, but it's how does it feel in your hands? How does it react to your body? So if you can, go and try it. That's what I did too. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe, and see you on the next one.